Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, it is going to be a cleaning video. I am going to be doing a deep clean of my kitchen. I have not done this in a while and it is desperately needed. I need to get into all of the nooks and crannies and just really clean, especially the sink and the stove top. So, the products I'm going to be using today is just this squirt bottle with bleach and water, my absolute favorite cleaner ever, Force of Nature, some Comet, a microfiber towel, and these thin magic erasers. And today's video is super exciting because it's in collaboration with an awesome YouTube mama named Rachel. Her husband's name is Philip, and they have two kids. Noelle is their daughter and Caleb is their son. She is just the sweetest mama. She does cleaning videos, motherhood content, lifestyle. She's so inspiring and uplifting. I know you guys will love her. Her channel information is gonna be linked down below. So after you're done watching this video, make sure you go over and check her out and let her know I sent you. Now let's go ahead and get into the cleaning. First, I'm gonna go ahead and wipe off all of the dishes that were in the sink, put them in the dishwasher, and then get going cleaning my sink. I haven't cleaned this sink in a very embarrassing amount of time, and it definitely needs a good scrub. I'm using the Comet and my reusable sponges. After I'm done with this sponge, I am just gonna toss it in the dishwasher and then it will be all clean again. I've shared this trick with you guys before, but it's one of my favorites. I just take my microfiber cloth and wrap it around a butter knife, and it really helps get into all of the nooks and crannies. I pretty much use this trick in the bathrooms, in the kitchen, anywhere that has little crevices that need to be scrubbed. right, you guys might notice over here I'm drinking some water, and then I'm going to be smelling my peppermint oil because I have been so nauseous this pregnancy, and I was not like this at all with Martin. So I am really struggling right about here to continue to clean this kitchen and keep motivated. Stovetop really needed to be cleaned. It was so gross, so embarrassing that I let it get this way. And I like to use my Force of Nature cleaner on our stovetop because it's gentle and still kills germs, and it's just all around the best cleaner ever. Look at all of those recyclables that need to go out. Ugh, things are just piling up. I am getting so behind in housework. Being pregnant and having a toddler is no joke. Speak of the little guy, there he is. A little kisses break, a little snuggling, and then he'll be off to play again and I can finish this kitchen. The floor desperately needed to be vacuumed. There was crumbs everywhere, dog hair. It was just pretty gross. So I busted out the vacuum cleaner. I still desperately need a smaller cordless vacuum, but I just haven't found the one I want yet in my budget. Thank you guys so much for watching. My kitchen is clean. I feel so accomplished and so happy. I don't know, a clean kitchen just feels like my whole house is clean. Don't forget to go over and check out Rachel's channel. I know you guys are gonna love her. She did a kitchen clean video as well. She is such an inspiring mama. I know you guys are gonna love her. And thank you so much for watching my video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.